strong back in, I think in the late 30s. Alan Lomax was going around with a little disc cutter and finding fiddlers and ballad singers and stuff, blues singers. And he heard about this fiddler named Luther. He couldn't find him, found out that he was in jail for public drunkenness. So they bailed him out. They had to find him a fiddle and a pint of whiskey to sober him up enough to play the song. And this is the first song he played. And it's called Glory in the Meeting House.